You might think that the art market is getting increasingly global.
And you would be right.
International art fairs and the expansion of e-commerce is helping artists, galleries, and auction houses to find new buyers and collectors from all over the world.
But this amazing opportunity is limited by one physical challenge: logistics.
Today, shipping bulky, fragile, and valuable items is complex, painful, and frustrating. Coding takes too long.
Pricing is opaque.
And the existing offering from specialized transporters is very fragmented.
Because of this, too many deals are lost. And that's why we created Convelio.
We are a digital fine art shipper, and we're able to provide you with instant shipping quotes to more than 40 international destinations.
We take care of assembling the whole value chain, and we're responsible for the end-to-end execution of your shipment.
With us, it's fast and easy. Whether you're on a desktop or a mobile, you can get an instant and competitive shipping quote.
Book and track all your shipments.
And have access to all of your shipment history and all related documents, such as export declarations.
In a way, a digitalized and optimized solution is good, but it's not enough. The transport of valuable and fragile items is an art by itself.
From packing and collection,
to bespoke wood crating,
to custom clearance,
to white glove delivery,
we make sure that your artwork travels in the safest hands.
We created a turnkey logistics solution fully dedicated to the art market that makes the shipment transparent, easy, and safe.
In the end, we are business enablers. We help art sellers go internationally.
And above all, we're art lovers.
Bonjour, je me présente Alexandre Vossion. Je suis créateur et fabricant de lustres en cristal de roche et améthyste. Et j'utilise la société Convelio pour sa réactivité, son sérieux qui fait que cette société puisse nous aider au jour le jour à répondre aux attentes de nos clients.
Donc si je devais définir Convelio en trois points, ce serait la compétitivité au niveau des prix, la réactivité et la qualité des services.